The FDA greenlighting the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. Several pharmacies will administer the shots to millions of Americans.
That's right. KCAL9's Candace Crone shares what you need to know once the vaccines are handed out.
It'll be anywhere from 10 to 15 minute appointments.
Pharmacist Phil Banks is gearing up to vaccinate his Porter Ranch patients against the coronavirus. The government gave the green light to enlist many pharmacies to administer the vaccine to hundreds of millions of Americans. So far, the list of pharmacies include Walgreens, CVS, Ralph's, Walmart, Vons, Costco, and Pavilions, among others. Banks anticipates back-to-back appointments booked days in advance and is thinking about who should be given priority.
I think the demand is going to far exceed the supply at first. So with my current patient load, I'm actually going to be focusing on those patients in the higher risk groups before I go to, you know, people who are in the lower risk group.
Governor Gavin Newsom tweeted this photo of a COVID vaccine card that shows when people get the shots. Similar to a standard vaccine card parents use to enroll their kids in school. CBS News medical contributor Dr. David Agus breaks it down.
This is a card that will be given to you by Health and Human Services of the United States. Going forward, there will certainly be a digital ID for this, and you have the option of tying it to your driver's license, your passport, etc., and it may be required to attend some rock concerts, to get on a plane to go some places, but initially it's just going to be the paper card.
Pharmacists recommend making an appointment to avoid crowds and safely social distance while getting the vaccine. Banks admits there will be challenges when it comes to storing the Pfizer vaccine, as the temperature differs when it comes to safely keeping the vaccine compared to others for a certain period of time.
The cold storage is very, very low. I mean, it's minus 95 degrees, which, you know, it requires a special refrigeration freezer unit. We don't have that capability. And so we're going to be waiting for the regular vaccines that come out that don't require the super cooling.
And once a Porter Ranch pharmacy receives the vaccines, they plan to distribute about 25 to 50 per day by appointment. Reporting in Porter Ranch, Candace Crone, KCAL 9 News.